Lahat ng tao sa mundo ay may layunin sa buhay. You are blessed to be here. Kung nagrereklamo ka sa buhay mo ngayon, parang sinisisi mo na rin ang Diyos na binuhay ka niya araw-araw. Pero ano nga ba ang layunin mo? Ang nagpapahirap sa buhay natin ay dahil hindi natin alam kung anong layunin natin. Pag alam na ang layunin mo, alamin mo rin kung bakit. Layunin mo ba ang magnegosyo? At bakit? Layunin mo ba ang magtrabaho na lang? At bakit? Layunin mo ba ang nakatunganga na lang? At bakit? Dito mo malalaman ang tunay mong layunin sa buhay. Hindi naman kailangan na matindi ang layunin mo. Even you have a little purpose in life, you matter in this world. Marami ka pang magagawa dito sa mundo. Huwag kang huminto sa paghahanap ng layunin mo. Habang nabubuhay ka pa, may kailangan kang gawin. Hindi pa huli ang lahat. Kung hindi mo pa nakikita ang layunin mo sa buhay, huminahon ka lang. Huwag mong pilitin ang sarili mo. May ilan ka pang dapat gawin. Layunin mo ang baguhin ang sarili mo. Layunin mo ang maglakbay kahit nahihirapan ka na. Layunin mong gawin ang dapat mong gawin. Layunin mong magmahal. You see, you don't need grand purpose to live happily. In fact, you can be happy without big purpose in life. Every little thing counts. Hindi naman bagay ang layunin na pwede mong ipakita sa iba. Hindi ito material na bagay. Most people are posting things on social media, things they achieve. But that's not your purpose. Your real purpose is changing yourself for the better. Your purpose is to be real with yourself. Your purpose is to love yourself, to appreciate yourself, to love what you do. Kusang magbubukas ang daanan patungo sa tagumpay kung ang layunin mo muna para sa sarili mo ang uunahin mo. That's your purpose, to live life to the fullest, to accept yourself 100%, to grow spiritually, to give yourself the love you need, that unconditional love, to live in this present moment, to do everything right now. Just be comfortable with who you are, loving and respecting yourself, loving who you are. Live with ease, live with peace, live with love, live with joy in your heart. Kita mo na, ang dami mong layunin sa buhay. So don't tell you're useless in this world, because you really matter. You deserve to be here. You're blessed to be here. God puts you here. So thank Him for giving you life. Live your life with the joy you want to experience. Your purpose is to feel good. That's your purpose in life.